The test setup shows the so-called transmitter or charger, which simulates the charger. And brand new to the IBL lab, here we see a charging coil equipped with a magnet. Since the device to be charged should also have a magnet, this will significantly improve positioning, thus also ensuring improved charging performance. Under the upcoming Qi standard 2.0, this functionality will be included in the new test procedures and tested accordingly. We now see how the cell phone is placed on the charger and a tight connection is established via the two magnets. On the monitor, we can see the pings indicating that the charger is continuously polling whether a device to be charged is connected and can be charged. When a foreign object is introduced, a so-called foreign object test, communication is interrupted to prevent unintentional heating of the object. On the monitor, we now see the communication between the devices and the indication of the power transfer with currently 9.2 watts.